Port Orchard Candy Shop. You see the sign up there, which is also connected to a toy store. What is it?
World's largest seagull plop.
Oh, really?
5, 10, 20.
A story behind the seagull plop?
Yes. Well, when Sandy first opened up the business, she was trying to find a trademark thing to do for Port Orchard. And because we do the seagull calling contest, she decided we would do plops. She would do a plop. So she took her round table and made
the size of her table
and made that out of the size of her table at her home. And brought it in here and said, this is the large, and they used it as a mascot that first year they were working
this. And then we saw like little baby ones, and we had them, they shared trademarks, the little baby seal.
And they are registered trademarks, so they're the candy shop's thing. So that's the reason, so yeah.
Very interesting.
Are you from around here?
No.
Mm-mm. Well, so you would know if you were that's exactly what the seagull plop looks like. It's disgusting. But you can always tell if you're out walking, you're going, oh, yep, that's a seagull. Because it's colorful. Anyway, so there you go. There's the history of seagull plop.